What's up, guys? How you guys doing today? Hope you guys are having a fantastic weekend so far. I think it's Memorial Day weekend. Sun is out. I basically am making this video because I wanted to make that intro. Recently, I heard that song and I just can play it every day, and I just had to make a cool montage edit thing. I hope you guys enjoyed that. If you did, like the button already, because I mean, I'm sure it's gonna be amazing. I didn't edit it yet, but it's beautiful outside. It's spring. Welcome spring slash summer. It's gonna be summer in like 15 days, 20 days. It's so nice outside. It really is. Since lacrosse has been over, I've been kind of like a lost puppy after school. I have no idea what to do, so I've just been going Fortnite and gym, and then that's my day. But we had a senior breakfast, which was good breakfast, and there was a hypnotist, which was, he wasn't that good. So since we had the senior breakfast, they allowed us to go out early, so we had the breakfast, then we just got to go home. So I'm filming, then I'm gonna go to the gym, and then I'll have even more time left over. I'll probably get like some drone stuff and all that for the video, the end and the beginning. So the lacrosse video is not even started, so that's good. I have to make that in 5 days, 10 days, I think. It's the deadline for when the banquet is, and you guys will see that in 10 days as well. But the good news is I did go through all the clips, so all the sorting and all the bad clips are gone, all like the goals we got scored on and all like the bad clips that we don't want in the highlight video. I've already went through them, so that's like about 300 clips gone. But I have a solid, I wanna say 30 clips that I'm gonna use. I think it's gonna be shorter than last year's just because there wasn't as much fancy goals as there was last year, and yeah, I just think, I don't know, it's just gonna be a shorter video, I think, this year, but it still should be cool because the intro, I'm gonna make the intro like the best ever, and it just keeps getting better and better each year. Still need one more clip for the intro, so that's why I can't start editing the video until I have that one clip, and you'll see that clip, first clip. I just need that clip, and then I'll start editing.
I mean, school is basically over. That's why I'm calling this basically a new chapter, the summer chapter. There'll be a new chapter at the end of summer for my next year, but that'll be a completely separate video. So this is my summer chapter. It's gonna be a little bit different than last year because last year I went to California and we just were going everywhere. It was planned out. This year I'm working. There's nothing really planned out. I'll just be working, video, working. And then at the end of the summer, we'll probably go on vacation.
We had another big like hurricane type storm and it destroyed a lot more trees than this. Probably about the same, but just a lot, as well as the snowstorm we had. So I posted these pictures on Snapchat. Here they are, I saved them. So these are the trees that fell down in my neighborhood. A lot more that I did not take pictures of fell down, and it was just a disaster. And yes, I am vlogging and driving. That's why I'm not looking at you, I'm looking at the road. I just passed the new Lamborghini SUV, the Urus. Oh my God, this thing is beautiful. I didn't expect to see one that soon, but it was freaking beautiful. I mean, here's a picture of it right now, but like to see it in person is much better. It's honestly amazing. Right now, I'm headed over to the gym. Yesterday, I did the Black Panther workout. I just saw it online, and apparently it's the workout that they wanted the Black Panther to do for the movie to get prepared for the movie. So it was a lot. I did like, it was a lot. It was a lot of reps, high reps, and it was just like your entire body. And like yesterday when I was in bed, like holding my phone, Snapchat and all that stuff, my like arms were shaking. That's how like much it was. Going back again, I think I'm just gonna do like buys, tries, back, jump rope, and core. I'm gonna go to the gym and I'll see you after the gym. Yeah, okay, bye. So yeah, I finished up at the gym, everything went great. Ate dinner, gonna edit. New season of Arrow just came out. The camera's blurry, and that's it for today. So thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, share with friends, subscribe if you're new, do what you can, chase dreams, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, bye.
See you.
Yeah.
Why you had to have